배우려면 와라 가르쳐준다 가르쳐준다 가르쳐 지금은 그래서 어 인원이 등록 인원이 오바 31이에요. 예, 등록 인원이.
Started out 7-8 people, and then initially people non-beginner start interesting. So she teach them from the scratch. So this is how we are, and we are about 31 people. Yeah, but they don't show every lesson, all of it. Just some people got sick or something else. And it's very difficult, but it's been very successful.
Yeah.
This is more volunteer teaching. No one pay tuition. We are just having a fun, socializing. We'll bring you food and share, and just a lot more than just the changgu lessons. It's four instruments, we call percussions. Okay, there's two different kind of drum, and two different kind of, there's a gengari I was playing, there's a small jing, gong, English they call it gong, and then big gong, today is not here. So the four, the small gong is the one leads the group. So everybody has to follow her,
yeah.
How many, when she's going to change it or how fast she's going to go. So she's more like a conductor.
Right. 자긍심을 가지고 지금 하고 있습니다.
What she says is very rewarding, however, teaching these people. And it, as a Korean, we are always interested in ours, it comes to music, whatever. Food even, so she wanna hand it down to second generation, well as our friends, our age group will also learn and you know maintain some of this our beautiful traditional music.
You're trying to control for yourself. For your soul or mind, heart, everything. It's about lang means joyful, whatever, you know, it's for happiness. But this arirang is really realized for yourself, for happiness and joy, some other things. That's what, you know, I hold arirang means really.
Show the community what senior can do, and there's a life far more than going Walmart on weekend. Right? Yeah, it's just being productive citizen. Yeah, we don't just waiting for go to hospice. Sort of like
that. Last question, how do you feel when you're playing?
It is very satisfying.
Yeah.
You can see me. I go crazy. It's another person comes out of me when I'm playing. Otherwise, I'm kind of like lazy.